Rain, I'm outside, seeing something extremely disturbing. I have a terrible feeling that I know what they're up to here.
Yeah? What you got?
There are vampires walking around in broad daylight. Wait, not exactly daylight, but under some sort of red cloud that's issuing from a number of vents. Where the cloud goes, they can go. As if it protects them from the sun.
What? That must be the shroud I heard them mention. So that's what they're making here?
Lady wins the prize, and if they're serious about pumping enough of it...
Oh, sweet God. Vampires will be able to move in daylight.
This is bigger than we ever guessed. We've got to stop this. Shut this place down.
Severin, we could be talking end of the world here.
Definitely. Don't let that happen, Rain. You might not care much for humans, but it's got to be better than living in a vampire apocalypse.
Yeah, I'll give you that. Door's locked. Surprising, huh? That pipe runs right next to the catwalk. I wonder how caustic those chemicals are.
Thank you.
reservoir to drive. Gotta refill them.